Tell me what you do when there's a long line and you're trying to buy something.
Like, I leave money either sometimes
like
on
more money. News. Yeah.
No, like, seriously, I will at an airport. If there is a long line or any line, I will take a magazine or a book, usually a book, because I try not to read trash anymore. But right. I take a book or whatever I'm going to buy, soda, and I wave it in front of the security camera, and then I wave money and I put it down so that they know I was here. I want to be accountable, but I will not wait in that fucking line. It's too ridiculous.
And you've never been like in trouble for doing that. Like,
well, I mean, now people are going to look out for it probably, but
you're just leaving a 20 on a shelf.
But I can't deal with that stuff. You know, like when this is another thing. You know, when people come to your hotel room when you order room service. You know, this is supposed to be a nice exchange. You're happy. You're getting room service. Sure. It's a luxury. And then they come and they act like they don't know where they're supposed to go with the food. It's who's gotten the wrong room service delivery ever? And that's never happened to me once that I got surprise food at a hotel room and I ate it. You know what I mean? And that exchange, when they come in and then they dance around and then they take the plate off and they put, and it's like, buddy, get the fuck out of here.
I don't let them in. I just grab it from the hallway. I won't let them come in.
Oh, well, how do you sign the check?
I just hold and assign. I'll sign before I grab.
Gesticulating when you go like this, I just hold.
I cover my nipples. Yeah. I have pasties on. No. But I'll sign and then grab. Sign and grab.
But you're not avoiding the awkward interaction. You're avoiding someone seeing how disgusting you are inside your room.
Yeah,
that's what you're avoiding.
Great distinction.
And you live clean.
I do the same thing, but I really relate to this frustration of.
Yes, the awkwardness.
Are slow.
Yes.
It's not.
Well, we were in Florida.
It's not awkward.
And they were
very slow. I don't mind the awkward. Okay. I mind the slowness of the transaction.
Okay.
That can drive me to drink. You know what I mean? That kind of behavior.